Good afternoon. This is Larry here at the Alabama Georgia game, and had a great blessing a few minutes ago. Brother Al Baker, who is actually across the street over there, if I can find him there, he's on the phone. He brought three guys today to do preach the gospel and to share Christ with people out here. And that's Connor preaching there, and then we got Brother Al Baker across the street, and then we've got Ben here giving out tracts. So we've got a great group here today. That's such a wonderful thing. I just wish that we had a natural, just a normal situation. Georgia game, this place would be absolutely packed. But of course, with the COVID and so forth, we're having all this restricted on their tailgating, restricted in the stadium. So we still got a pretty good group of fans here. A lot of sorority people moving around. But this is a great blessing here to have these guys here preaching. Young man, he's doing a great job right here. We'll listen to him just a second.
Into that man is abundant peace. They will inherit the earth. This afternoon, we want you to concentrate on the condition of your soul. Young man, are you in Christ?
Yeah,
he's are you in your sin?
Doing a great job preaching here.
On the condition of your soul.
Really doing a good job.
I'm not talking about the mode of your death. But if you died tonight and you stood before God and he asked you, he said, why should I let you into heaven? What would you tell him? What would your answer be? There's no exemption. There are only two ways of dying. You can either die in your sins or you can die in the Lord. Tonight, we want you to concentrate on the condition of your soul.
So that's kind of preaching, doing really good job. Young man, what a great blessing to have these young people interested in street preaching. And there's Josh there. He's a Presbyterian minister. He lives here in Tuscaloosa. He's got a little church down in south of Tuscaloosa here. But it's a great day. I mean, crowd will pick up as the day goes on and so forth. There'll be a lot of good preaching. Al's going to preach. I'll preach. Josh might preach. So we'll have this thing going for a while. So God bless you. You see, it's right now about 10 minutes to 4. You see, not very many people here. It's just a virus deal. So anyway, we'll just preach
Revelation
like it's normal day. God bless. Have a good day. Roll Tide.